Hello from Meisner's. This is the Baby Lock Altair. This is an amazing machine. If you're interested in this machine, you're going to absolutely love the hoop size, 9.5 by 14. You're gonna love the amount of space, 11 inches of throat space. You're gonna love the stadium lighting. I really love the threader on this. The needle threader works effortlessly and all of the time. So if you're thinking about adding the Altair, you're going to get a machine that has a very big screen so you can see the designs and the stitches very easily. You're going to get a machine that's loaded with accessories, every tool that you need to get started with feet and screwdrivers and bobbins, everything that you need. Two hoops, the 5x7 and the 9.5x14 come with it. And this machine utilizes your cell phone or smart device for things like placement of your design. All you'd have to do is hover your phone using the Baby Lock app over the hoop, and the registration marks will send the design or your hoop to the machine so you know about perfect placement. So where the camera's not inside the machine, like on a couple of other models, you get your phone. You can also use your phone to send things like clip art images or a little one's drawing that you want to embroider. You can use your phone for those things too. It's a great feature, and we'll be talking about that more later. For today, I just wanted to say that the Altair is an amazing choice, and you can call us or come in for more information or for the best pricing. And I stand by, and I'm going to show you some of my other favorite features. So here are some of the amazing features of the Baby Lock Altair. The screen is nice and big, so I can see it very easily. In sewing mode, I touch it, tell the machine okay. Now I'm ready for all my amazing stitches. Easily scrolled through, touch the one you want, it comes on screen. With this button right here, I have a guide beam, so it shows up on my fabric and is easy to follow. There's also features like hovering, tying off, scissors, things that can all be done for you. So when I touch all of these buttons, my machine, when I touch the reverse over here, will tie off, cut the thread, and raise the foot for me. So it's effortless. There are many, many, many layers of stitches, decorative, utility, buttonholes, all at your fingertip. When we go into embroidery, we have beautiful designs, loads to choose from. But also, this machine is wireless, so you can get designs from your computer. You can bring designs in from a USB stick, and you can directly connect it to your computer. So it's simple and effortless to get designs into the machine. We have lots of lettering options. One of my favorite things here is that when you are typing on the machine and you want to see perhaps what it might look like in a different font, you don't have to rewrite the word. Now in embroidery, a lot of times we'd have to go back and rewrite. But with the Altair, you can go in and see it in any style just by touching. So it's definitely a time saver. When it comes time to actually embroider, we can see it on screen and it's telling us what hoops are available. When we use our smartphone and hover the smartphone over, it uses these markings to send to the machine. Then I would be able to see it on screen to make sure that my design was in the exact right position and I wouldn't be worried about how I hooped it wrong. Ready to embroider, we hit go, and it's telling us how long it's going to take for the design. It's telling us how big the design is and what colors we might be using. If we were using more colors, they would show up here. Threading the machine is very, very simple with the automatic needle threader. At this point, you would just put it right here, cut there, press the button, and it threads it through. It's a no-fail system, so very, very enjoyable. Also, a great feature is the IQ Designer. With our smartphone, we can send images to the machine. We can also do quilting or clip art that's already inside the machine. There's lots of fun things in here. Choosing something simple. This one's always cute. And this kind of reminds me of print shop in a way, because what we're going to do is pick the color that we might want. Choose the paint bucket to fill in. Maybe we'll make them slightly different shades. And then we have our outlines up here. In our outline menu, we can choose satin stitch, running stitch, decorative stitches, or no outline at all. I want to choose just a nice running stitch and maybe in a darker color. Now again, paint bucket and touch. Everywhere I touch, it's filling in for me, and then I can be ready to go with next and preview and okay. And now I'm ready to stitch the design. So really pretty easy to do your own things and do little things that maybe your little ones around you have drawn and fill in. And even if it's as simple as you just want to sign your name, because that's fun too, having your signature right on screen. And now that's ready for stitches. So much you can do there. So the Altair really, really gives you wonderful sewing, wonderful embroidery, tremendous amount of abilities, and it's all very simple. So the guide beam helps guide where we're sewing. And the pivoting, it's when I've selected it on the machine, the foot raises when I stop sewing. So this way, I can change directions if I need to, and I have a really nice guide to show me where I'm going. Another one of our favorite features on the Altair is directional sewing. So you can tell the Altair to stitch left and right, as well as in diagonal. This feature allows the machine to have much bigger sewing stitches. Let me choose one real quick to stitch out for you. Let me go this way, a little more room. So the machine uses the feed teeth to sew left and right, as well as front to back. This way I get really big, bold stitches. There's several built in, many, many sizes, and this makes for a great border. So if you're not really good at doing border stitches yourself, the machine will do it for you. See, what a great stitch. The machine really, really knows how to move well. Now, of course, the machine has many embroideries built in for free motion look, where you can be perfect just by putting it in the hoop. But if it's something you want to free motion yourself, the Altair does an amazing job. On the screen, I've selected free motion. That little part made the feed dogs go down for me, so I don't have to worry about that, and also altered my tension. So now, with my free motion foot on, I can go anywhere I want to go. And with this, I can do many patterns. It's a little bit wonky at the moment. So with both hands and maybe some gloves, everything would look amazing. But you have many options. Quilting with the digital dual feed, quilting with the free motion, quilting in the embroidery hoops, many, many options on the Altair. Embroidering on this Altair can be simple and easy with one color designs, or really complex with lots of colors in the designs. There's many on board to choose from, and of course it's so easy to bring your own in. Sky's the limit to the fun that you can have on your new Altair. We'll be looking forward to hearing from you soon. So if you love those features and you'd like an Altair for yourself, you can buy it in many ways. You can call the store for best pricing. And remember that we offer free shipping and hassle-free returns. Also, we have 0% financing. There might even be a bundle for you. So call and we'll let you know the best way that you can get one of these home. Any of our Meisner stores, or just give us a call. And enjoy your new machine.